speed those two cars would have got up to before they hit Charles Hall's car. Such a shame for Charles Hall because he was, went so well in qualifying yesterday, just 600ths away from Tom Stoughton, the reigning champion, the driver that looks set to be claimed the championship this weekend as well. Charles Hall making his first appearance of the season.